you got me watching back. Oh, shit. What's up, everybody? This is your boy, Movie Man Greg, and today I'm excited because I have a special guest. I have my wife right here doing the reaction with me. This is my wife, Brianna. Say hi, Brianna.
Hi.
So this makes it a very special moment for me because I've been wanting her to do reactions for a long time. And this is one movie that she said she wanted to see. Not alone. So we're going to go ahead and do a reaction together. So you guys are in for a special treat. With that being said, thanks for clicking on the video. Make sure you like, subscribe, consider becoming a member. But we're going to go ahead and get this reaction started. You have any idea what this movie is about?
No. I just saw a clip where she looked like a doll. She looked like a mannequin doll.
Oh, like the picture that's on the front.
Yeah. So I have no idea.
Yeah, I haven't seen a trailer, anything. So this is going to be very...
I mean, I saw a trailer, but it didn't really tell me like what it was about. I have no idea.
Okay. So I wonder if it's like a frat party. Like if they're like on a college campus or something.
Pop's dead, duck it.
Oh, damn.
Are you serious?
Like he just got into a fight.
Yeah, what an animal.
That's his brother, right?
What?
He said dad's gone or dad's dead.
Oh! What you got me watching back? Oh, shit.
Dang. Ooh-wee.
I'm lost for words.
Like, I had never seen nobody stab their own self in the head. That's crazy.
Like with no hesitation.
At just, all.
Damn. Just murder his brother.
Sheesh. It's always something crazy is going to happen when it starts off with a frat party.
Right.
A scary movie with a frat party. Right. Or whatever kind of party it was. So she's at a funeral?
Yeah, I think probably Duckett's.
Work with your dad.
Or both of their funerals.
But yeah. It's a dual funeral.
Kicking me up.
My fat mom's not going to pick me up. Probably off eating dick somewhere.
Wow.
Is that Alex? Yeah, his Snapchat is so cringe.
The things your kids say about you behind your back.
Right?
Yeah.
The peer pressure is real.
And that's how it starts.
Yeah.
I hate this.
Their first mom.
You fucking fetus. Alright, thanks.
Yeah, and have fun with your cancer.
See ya, Mia. See ya, fetus.
Are they in Australia? Yeah, they definitely got an accent, but I don't know if it's... Like if it's British or Australian. It sounds Australian to me.
I'm gonna need to listen the next time they talk. Yeah.
Oh, shit, what's wrong with her?
Something
in a row?
Something dead. Right, dead deer.
Oh, dang.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Here goes Hank.
What do we do?
It's a kangaroo. I literally would not know what to do if that ever happened to me.
Shoot. Call 911? Non-emergency?
Yeah. Definitely.
Yeah. She trying to put him out of his misery.
I definitely couldn't do that. Oh, she finna do it.
Oh no.
She going around. Okay.
Not only you got to worry about being traumatized after doing something like that, then there's damage to your car.
Right.
Filing the claim, I hit a kangaroo. That's a lot of unnecessary money.
Was that a kangaroo?
It was a kangaroo.
Oh,
yeah.
So yeah, they in Australia.
Yeah.
You right.
Oh. What the hell? I love it when you rock up uninvited.
I love it when you forget to pick up Riley.
Oh, dang.
I'm sorry, I had had you on mute.
Oh, cool story. I'm telling Mom.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Oh, man.
Dang.
I would hate them.
He's in so much pain.
Why don't you call the RSPCA?
That's what you're supposed to do?
I don't know.
Whatever that is. Yeah, she don't give a
shit. She don't care about nothing she's talking about. Gosh,
by the way. Chat? You mean the one I invited you to? It's Haley's video.
Oh, shit.
Doing it again tonight? No.
Not tonight.
It was months, 2 years.
Did you say you're trying to hand tonight?
That was today. Take some attention.
My God!
Daniel, stop touching your Gucci.
I was my boyfriend before he was
my
yours.
God, you guys held hands.
Oh,
he's like, that doesn't mean anything. Jade.
Are they sisters?
Yeah, I don't know. I'm been trying to understand this relationship. Yep, it's my mom's Remembrance Day.
My mom,
so it's not hers.
The same mom.
Maybe she's adopted.
He's touching my Gucci. Yes.
Okay, how can you be friends or whatever they are with each other talking like that? Okay, so they are related, but they have different moms.
Yeah.
That's gross. And they're dating the same. Well,
she's dating her ex.
Yeah, she's dating her ex. Mm-mm, that's wrong. Nope.
It was 3 years ago.
I don't care.
Can I?
I don't care how long ago it was.
Thank you.
What? Oh, nice. God, I'm dying.
It's just a cold. Thank you.
That made me want to say bless you.
I think I'm sneaking out or I'm sleeping around.
Because you only ask if I'm going to bed when you're sneaking out. Is it to see Daniel?
Damn. She got her daughter pegged.
Even if it was, he's ultra Christian. He doesn't do anything at all.
He's still got a DJ.
Lock the door on the way out.
So that's not sneaking when you know.
Right.
God.
Then I'll tell Mom.
Yeah, well, she pretty much already knows.
What about you not picking me up?
Oh.
Little brothers.
Yeah. He played his leverage very well.
He hasn't even kissed me yet.
What? You guys have been going out for like 3 months. What is that?
Even I've kissed Jesse.
The girl with the horse mouth? Shouldn't be kissing horses, Riley.
Fuck me.
Okay. They didn't know each other was going to be there.
Because that wasn't Daniel.
Nah, I don't think so. It's some other dude she was probably messing with.
Or somebody she just don't get along with.
Yeah, that too, yeah.
Hi, ex-boyfriend.
Hell no. Oh,
me, ex-boyfriend, I am lonely. I am so, okay. So lonely.
You right there, woman?
I'm sorry for dragging you out.
No, I wasn't doing it. I actually wanted to get out of the house.
Dude, why'd you have to bring her?
How you going, man?
Is that a girl?
Nah. That's a boy.
Are you sure?
They're friends, Haley.
Oh.
It's a girl.
Oh, look. You called me.
Haley.
Well, I think...
Or Haley could be over there. I could still be wrong. I'm just not sure.
Look, does anyone
else
want to
volunteer? She feels some kind of way.
I'll do it.
Yeah. I don't know what to expect.
Tired.
Yes, sir. Hands up.
Oh. Already, you got to strap me to a chair. It's a no. It's a no for me.
What happens after 90 seconds?
Don't want to stay.
And if you die while they're in you, they'll have you forever.
Light the candle to open the door. Blow it out to close it.
Open the door. You are not supposed to be opening these doors.
Okay, Maya.
Oh, that's what she meant by don't grab the hand tonight. It's a damn hand.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, shit.
They got their phones ready. So they all know something crazy is about to happen.
Talk to me.
Ooh.
Oh my god, what the fuck? Maya, stop.
No. She don't believe her.
You gotta say I let you in.
No, I'm flipping out. Seriously, Maya, shut up.
No, someone was sitting there, I swear to fuck.
She don't believe her.
She swear to fuck. Somebody say you swear to fuck. No.
Oh, Lord.
No, you saw something. You don't keep going.
She gonna try to say for 90 or less than 90 seconds, as long as she can't watch.
Oh, you just saw.
She finna hold the hand for
she gonna less than 90 too seconds. Long.
Yeah, yeah.
Talk to me.
No! Hey, don't let go of me. Do not let go.
I can't look at it.
You don't have to look at it. You don't have to look at it. Just say it.
I can't.
Say it.
Your pressure's real.
I let you in. I let you in.
I let you in.
She's letting that person in her body.
What the f- Feeling her flesh.
Oh my gosh. They just make this into like a game? Like game night or something? Is she drowning? She did look like she drowned.
Yeah, that's probably like maybe she's like in her death, how she died.
There he is.
Yo, it's been 90 seconds. Get me out this shit.
That's enough. Ooh, look at her.
Oh, oh. That's never happened before.
I can't believe they just make this into like a game. Like, this is fun to them. This is.
83 seconds, Josh, get it off her.
I'll split ya.
All right,
you're it
enough.
I'll split ya.
Oh.
I'll split ya.
Oh.
I'll split ya.
Oh. Oh!
Run! 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 Run!
Yo.
Run!
Get it off of her!
It's been 90 seconds.
Yo.
No, that was over 90 seconds. We went a bit over.
You said what?
She said we went a bit over.
A bit.
Do you remember what you said gonna happen after 90 seconds?
Did she love it?
Amazing.
So she loved it. It must give her like an adrenaline or.
That was the best one yet!
She didn't want to do it again. But it's something about that young boy because she said she's looking at him and she said. They like you.
Probably because he's young. He's the youngest one there.
They want him to do the...
Yeah.
Mm-mm.
Ooh, she look, she thinking about that shit. It must be a rush.
Mm-hmm. Look, scared to sleep in it.
I felt...
Hey, me too, shoot. After seeing that, he had no idea where he was going. Why would you bring your brother to something like that? Just because you don't want him to tell.
Yeah.
She invited something bitch. Because it was over 90
seconds.
Yeah.
And they just burrowing in her. Oh, dang, she sleeps on the couch. Pull out.
You're gonna have nightmares, Riley.
I don't get one of this.
I'm looking in the mirror. My reflection is gone. Like I don't exist.
You a vampire girl. That's what that meant.
Felt amazing. Felt like I was glowing. Felt incredible.
Now he wanna do it.
Had to mm-hmm. Know.
That's what I was just thinking.
She just encouraged him.
I knew it. I knew it. I knew she brought something back with her.
Yeah.
Mm-mm-mm.
The question
because
is...
when she asked him, did it scare you? Remember when she said that? Uh-huh. She said that in like a weird voice. And I was like, oh, no, that's not her.
My company?
Yeah.
It's pretty cool, I reckon.
The thing is it her talking or is it the demon or whatever talking?
It might be both.
My ass, yeah.
They might be sharing a body.
Party later, gotta be gone by 11.
And she liked that boy.
Yeah.
She honed in on him.
Shit.
I'm sorry, but that girl's haircut is killing me. I've been trying not to say nothing this whole time. That haircut, like, what is going on?
You do something about
what
that.
What is going on?
What time's everyone getting here?
Getting here for what?
The party.
Is there a party tonight?
Don't bullshit me.
I'm sorry.
Have you got alcohol in your car?
Oh, no, I don't drink, so...
So her daughter obviously did something before, because the lack of trust is definitely there.
Mm-hmm.
James, oh,
if there's a party, I'm definitely drinking at it.
Is that Cookie or you, James? Will you crack a window?
I tried weed one time.
You? My daughter's vagina. Prohibited.
Oh my god.
Damn.
Oh wow.
Before I kill everyone.
Oh, man.
Tell me everything.
There's definitely a party. Yeah, they did a good job. They did a good job acting like they don't know what she's talking
move
about.
This shit. Look, party time.
Wow. Wow. They did good.
There you go, Haley.
They did good. So she's doing it at her this house shit. Now. Oh, and she's doing it with just them, because there's not a lot of people this time.
It's the hand of a psychic.
You're full of shit.
Well, I'm serious. Apparently it was the hand of someone who could connect with the dead, right? So everyone
around
him thought,
let's
just cut his hand off.
Misusing it like that.
You see, white people shit.
I heard it was the hand of a Satanist. And the other hand's just out there.
Brendan.
Yeah.
Who?
What do you want, Daniel? You want a fucking spreadsheet with a transaction history? Just hold the hand.
I think that when he goes under... He's gonna look at what's her name?
Mia.
The one that, Mia. Mia, and he's gonna see the lady.
Yeah, like it's in her
instead of Mia.
I'll let you in.
Oh god.
Ooh, is it killing him?
Something's happening.
Something's wrong.
She's saying, "Hold it."
Oh no. Oh my god. Stop!
There we go.
What the heck?
This is...
I think that they die in that moment, however that person
died.
Yeah,
because old girl dry. He was getting choked.
He was getting, yeah.
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 He loves when you touch him.
You make him soft.
Oh.
Oh, she said he ain't never kissed him. Remember, she said he's never kissed her.
And he's telling how he really feels.
Oh, dang. Oh, is he getting off?
He died from a strangulation, from asphyxiation, from sex.
If they don't take that hand.
Yup. That's how he died.
It looked like he was getting raped.
Oh
no. Oh my god.
Keep out the fucking dog.
Now that's just humiliating. Ew. You take the hand off of him.
Untie me.
Tommy, come on.
That's wrong. That's jacked up.
Delete it.
And that's on video.
Oh, yeah, come on.
Yeah, nah.
They posted it.
Haley, please. Haley.
I'm whooping ass.
That's jacked up.
I'm whooping ass.
Guys. Just get your thought dog out and no cameras.
Your thought dog. Cookie wants some cookie. I bet he don't do that shit.
Right.
Yeah,
he just want to see everybody else. Why would he? He probably doesn't see so much.
He doing it right now.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit. There goes that theory. So everybody did it except
the little boy.
The little boy and her.
Yeah.
Jade. That little boy gonna do it.
What is the little boy's name?
these kids.
That's
you
know? Nuts. Dude, that is nuts. Told.
Yeah.
No.
No.
You're just so busy trying to suck Daniel's dick, you don't give a shit about anybody else.
Oh.
I'll go smack the shit out of him.
Why do you want to do it so much? To impress James? To come into my room crying that you're scared like last time?
Oh!
Did you tell your little friend that?
Mm-hmm.
I hate you.
Like you're my favorite person in the world.
Oh!
Alright, it's time to go. Y'all get out. Oh, don't leave, because they're going to let him do it.
You just gonna leave your brother? Remember, they had a difficulty getting the hand off of her.
Yeah.
It's gonna be impossible getting it off of him.
Cause she looked at him and said, they like you.
Yeah.
Oh my God, that's so wrong. She that's said no. And that should be the end of it. That's her brother.
Oh my God.
Okay, hold on.
You know what?
On.
Oh shit.
Hands up.
You alright, kiddo?
She shouldn't have let him like that though. She shouldn't have.
I'll let you in.
And she's recording it.
Is she timing it?
Oh.
I miss you so, so much, me.
Oh, this is her mom. Oh, shit.
I don't want you to hate me.
Hey, that's 50 seconds.
Yeah, holy fuck.
Don't piss it off. Let's say it's my mom, please.
I love you both.
Oh, choking on the pills. Shit!
Oh my God!
Get the hand off of him!
I'm about to die!
Get the hand off of him!
Ah!
Oh! Oh!
Oh! You don't want to see that! Oh, oh shit! Okay, you good, babe? And then he say, if you die with them in you, it stays with you forever? Like, I don't... And I'm just trying to imagine if I was her, like she just went through so much high and low so quick. First she talking to her mom, and then her little brother.
But why does she do that?
She can see her.
Mm.
Come on. Damn. I don't know, babe. I don't know. I don't know.
I knew something bad was gonna happen, but I was not expecting that.
Yeah.
Mia.
That's her dad.
Go to sleep. Hmm. It didn't make sense to me when they were like, she was clawing at the floor and on the door trying to get help. I'm like, she took sleeping pills.
Yeah.
And she was clawing at, nah. Sound like.
But it doesn't sound like she was murdered because she said, I love both of you guys.
Well, she definitely didn't kill herself from those sleeping pills.
Yeah.
But then if she
got the goddamn in.
She couldn't try to talk to her mom again. But then if she was clawing, nah, somebody must kill her.
Yeah.
If you clawing at the floor and the door, she had the stuff under her fingernails. She was trying to get away from somebody.
Yeah. It was hard for me to think straight after what I just saw.
Her dad killed her mom. You know, I just be coming up with my theories.
Hey.
That's what I think.
Maybe that's what the director wants you to think.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he's still alive?
Yeah. She saved him when she put her hand on that last hit.
I just knew he was dead.
Yeah, nah. But that means he's still in her.
I don't want to hear right now.
Wait, Jade.
Yeah, no, get the hell up out of here. Get out. You're not welcome. You heard me say that I didn't want him doing it. Bye. Now look at him. And then you stopped him at the 50 seconds?
Yeah.
Damn.
If you come back here, I'm going to call the police.
So they were just putting all the blame on her? Jade. Like, you didn't invite all those people to your house to do, you know what I'm saying? Like, I mean, I would be mad because I told you I didn't want my brother doing that. He was too young.
Yeah.
But then you shouldn't have left him. You shouldn't have left him with her.
That's your fault,
you know?
Too.
You shouldn't have did that. But you need to tell your mom what, you know, what was going on in the house.
How do you tell your mom about that, though? Or your dad?
I mean, nobody would believe you.
It's her mama. She could see him because that 90 seconds that they broke at first. Yeah, that's what he meant by he couldn't open the door. If he couldn't open the door, how could he have killed her?
That's what he told
her.
That's what
he told her, but...
That's the story he told her.
Yeah.
That's not necessarily what happened.
We're just friends. It's not like it's illegal or anything.
Yeah, you just...
She don't give a
fuck. Proving to be more and more of a
bad
friend. Like...
A bad sibling.
Yeah.
At that.
Yeah.
They adopted her after her mom died. Or just took her in, maybe.
You took her in, it sounds like. So they were close.
Yeah, very close.
But if that was her mom, why did she just get possessed like that and start banging her head? I got so many questions.
Yeah, maybe something else jumped in. Or like you were saying, they were just only pretending to go over that 90 seconds.
Well, because like you said, kind of like halfway through, it kind of shows them like dying a little bit, right?
Mm-hmm.
She got her head bashed in.
No, they... Well,
because the man died of asphyxiation.
Yeah.
And then he was on the floor with the dog.
I think maybe it does everything in reverse. Because when they got possessed at first, she was drowning. And then they started talking. And then the asphyxiation happened. And then he started humping the dog. He was choking. And then he started talking. So I don't know. I don't think he got his head. I don't think she got murdered like that. I could be wrong though.
No, no.
Yeah. Oh shit.
That's her.
Yeah, this is what happened. She's seeing her mama hand, or that's probably what her mama was looking at. Is that somebody in the corner on the floor?
Where?
Right there.
Oh, shoot.
Is that the woman that drowned? That was in her? Yeah, that's the... Oh, no, this is somebody else. She got burned? Oh. Oh. Oh.
Daniel!
Don't tell me.
Wake up!
It's her! Holy shit.
Mia! Stop!
Holy fuck.
Stop! No, I'm going.
Fuck. She was a passenger again.
Yep.
Holy.
But this time she was able to see it. Like she had an out-of-body
experience. She was giving it to his foot, though. She probably was like, that shit felt good.
Oh, shoot.
I had nobody suck my toes like that. Oh, shit. I'm trying to smack it out of her. That ain't gonna work.
Slipping the shit out of herself. She's gonna do it with nobody there.
Talk to me.
I'm not prepared to see. What's she about to see?
Her mom.
Shit.
Her mom beat to a pulp. Watch.
You could be right.
She looks scary.
Did you kill yourself?
No.
No.
Damn.
Not on purpose, me.
Aw, damn, not on purpose.
On purpose.
Is that... Let me in.
Riley needs help.
Oof.
Oh,
geez. I wonder, is he there?
Yeah, that's a good question.
Yeah, like, he about to hit a butt shot on her. Oh, biting her in. Oh! You feel what?
That's not him.
Yeah. Mama, get your ass in here. He trying to kill himself.
That wasn't him doing that.
Yeah, well, whatever's possessing him, trying to kill him.
Yeah.
Get the hand said that if you die while they're in you, they'll have you forever.
Have any of you guys...
So then he died.
Still been seeing stuff.
Yeah. You die while they're in you.
They have you forever. So they probably have your soul? I don't know.
And
me, it was sucking the shit out of my toes.
I don't know. Sucking my feet.
The fuck?
Wait, who stuck it?
Ducking the guy who killed. Got killed at the beginning.
I met him twice.
So that's where he got it.
Got it from Ducky.
Said he would
stab his brother. And killed himself.
The brother. Can we talk to him?
You didn't. That didn't give you no goddamn warning signs?
The people just like playing with fire. It was fun.
Yeah.
Why are you using him, Cole?
A real friend would have seen it was fucking him up. You didn't.
Pay the fare. They ain't got fares in Australia. That's pretty cool. You just get on a bus.
You let a kid do it? Spotty should kick him out. They get weaker the longer they're in here.
It hasn't.
Give it time.
They're killing him. That you didn't force yourself into my family, Mia.
Damn. Damn.
Him to do it again. The thing that put him in hospital.
You want to save him?
Don't fucking ask me.
Well, we have to do something, Jade.
Otherwise, gonna keep trying to kill herself.
I'll give it back after, okay? Just burn the fucking thing.
Right. Give it back. Good Destroy luck. It.
Mom's back in like an hour. We'll be quick.
Well, he has to say the words.
Right. He's not gonna sit there and be like, let me in. He's gonna try to kill himself immediately. I'm already in.
Talk to him.
That don't work.
Hit again.
Yeah, the host have to actually do it.
Riley, talk to me.
Oh, who is this little girl?
I like you.
Whoa, shit. Oh.
Did you see him?
Yeah, he's held down. All them demons got him.
They're hurting him, Jay. They're not gonna stop.
That's why they have him forever. He'll be in hell, being tormented by them demons forever. Oh my god. They sent that little boy to hell. Oh my god.
Something I've been scared to show you, which is wrong of me. Because it's just as much as yours as it is mine.
She left a note.
There's less money.
Can I read it to you?
Because she told me.
Yeah, she told me it was an accident.
It wasn't on purpose, she said.
Yeah, it wasn't on purpose. But that demon could be lying, though.
They said that they can morph into,
imitate.
That wasn't her mom.
Yeah.
That wasn't her mom, and her mom was killed.
Yeah. Oh, you still thinking that?
Her mom was killed by her dad.
But that could be the demon, though.
Nah, he killed her. I'm telling you, she just started smashing her face for no reason. Smashing the little boy's face.
Sweetheart, that's not your dad.
Hmm? What?
What?
Okay, that took a turn.
Yeah.
They're imitating him.
Oh, she lying. She lying. See, he just chilling.
What do I do? Need
to go get him.
He needs to die. You have to put him out of his misery.
You don't hear that in there?
Damn.
Where's her dad?
Or is she throwing herself around? Or is she choking herself right now? Oh, fuck. Oh. Damn, and she really think that he was attacking her this whole time. Oh, man.
Something was attacking her, but her dad came just in time for her to stab him and not whatever that was.
Yeah.
She's trying to get her out the hospital so that she can
go in there and kill him.
Yeah.
Damn, that thing manipulating the shit out of her. She thinks she's doing the right thing.
She got the scissors in her back pocket.
Yeah. Oh, man.
I'm so sorry that I blamed you. I know that you wouldn't do anything to hurt him.
She's about to kill him. Damn, where them bite marks come from? You been biting yourself? Stumble upon her dad. Oh, what's she doing? She poisoning
something.
Him?
Yeah, she put something in there. Wait, she's not doing that.
She's like, I'm enjoying this body.
Found me.
Where is he?
You saw.
Are they gonna let? Are they gonna do it, babe?
Oh, he's back. He's back.
He's thinking about that kangaroo.
Oh, he's still alive.
Oh, man.
Jay, where are you?
Oh, shit.
Mia? Riley!
She took Riley.
What's she about to do? Throw him off the roof? What the hell is she? How is she going around with him in the hospital?
That's what I'm trying to figure out. Yeah. She can put him in a wheelchair or something.
She see his car? Oh.
Yep.
Mia!
She's trying to throw him over.
Yeah, ran over. Oh, shit.
Girl, you had the scissors in your head. Why did you choose this route? Or is it?
No, it's not her goddamn mom.
I saw the fingernails.
I'm saying it's her mom, but it ain't her mom.
What I saw saying, or is it?
Yeah.
Girl, that is not your mom. No, that's not her.
We'll have him forever.
Will, yeah. She understood. Oh! Hey, about to die.
Oh, she threw herself instead? Did Jade push her?
Yeah, I think Jade pushed the shit out of her. Oh, she a spirit now.
Yeah, she ain't alive. You're right. You're right. Yep, look, they going down to the floor. The lady knelt down. Look at him. He looks normal again, you see?
Yeah.
What?
Damn. Who? Yeah, your ass gone. Somebody lighting a candle. She about to step into somebody's body.
Who's still lighting that candle? Yep, look, the hand is out, you see?
Mm-hmm. Damn. That shit's in a full circle. El Arre. Oh, that's a whole nother country.
Another country.
And she feel that life. I let you in. Damn. I saw God in a body bag. I got lost. Damn. Damn. Yo.
That was a good movie.
That movie was.
That was really good.
That was a really good plot. Like, yeah. I love how they did the storytelling from the beginning to the end and how it just comes full circle at the end.
I feel like I'm still left with questions, though.
Okay, like what questions?
Like, whatever happened to Daniel?
Nothing happened with Daniel. As far as what?
I mean, did he get his soul back? Like, what happened?
Oh, you mean Riley?
Oh, Riley. I'm sorry.
Riley.
Did he get his soul back? Like, what happened?
It looked like he did. It looked like, no. The soul thing, when he was getting torn apart, yeah. That was just the dead showing Mia that to make her feel bad, to make her want to do more to get him out of that. They was manipulating her the whole entire time. So his soul, when she saw his soul being ripped apart like that, that wasn't happening.
So when she was walking through the hospital and she saw him looking normal, like nothing ever happened.
Well, he wasn't looking normal. He was getting out of the hospital bed. He was still beat up, but
he didn't look beat up to me.
He was a little beat up, like he was recovering. So eventually, his soul, like eventually the demon got kicked out. Because that's what the boy said on the bus. Mm-hmm. He said, eventually they'll leave.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah. So when she's wandering around, you see two things. Number one, her dad is leaving the hospital. He's alive. And it probably took him a long time to recover. So much time has passed.
Yeah, okay. Because I felt like that was like the same day. So yeah, a lot of time passed.
Yeah.
And she's seeing, wow, okay. Yeah. So her dad lived. Riley?
He lived. And recovered. Recovered,
probably,
yeah.
Probably got his eye.
Oof. Oof. Oh, that was his so eye. Gross. How much did you cover up? Did you
look? That's one of my things.
It's the eyeball. I remember you saying that.
I can't watch anybody's eye being mutilated, and I can't watch anybody's neck being slit. I cannot and will not. I have to cover my face.
I remember you telling me that like five years ago. You was like, I just don't like people get their eyes getting fucked with. Man. It's going to be good. It's going to be fun to watch that one when I'm editing. I need to see how your face was. It was crazy because I didn't know the movie one was going to be that gross. So going into it, not knowing it, I think that's what made it even better. You know, the shock value of it.
There was so much suspense in this movie that made it like brilliant because I had so many different theories on what was going on. You know what I mean? And then...
Oh, you was convinced.
Nothing was as it seemed, like you said. Yeah. Once you think you know something, then something else happens. Right. And then that was good.
You was convinced that daddy killed her mom.
I'm still trying to figure out why did he just start bashing his head?
Yeah. Well, we talking about Riley?
Yes.
He started bashing his head because they want to kill you. Like, once you're in them, they want you to die.
Because, they didn't do that with nobody else.
Because they probably wanted his soul. Like, nice, young, I don't know. Sheesh. Oh, and then, no, they didn't do that with nobody else because nobody else was went over 90 seconds.
He hadn't been at 90 seconds
he
yet.
Was
at I don't think.
No, he was in there for like 2 minutes. Because you remember...
Not at the time that he started banging his head.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, because when the happening was, she was... They was at 50 seconds when she was like, Mom? They was already at 50 seconds.
I remember that.
And then they started talking. And they was like, yo, 90 seconds, pull her out. Pull him out. And she's like, no. Then that's when he start going up, like they tried to pull the hand off and they couldn't pull the hand off. Is at this point it's well over 90 seconds. Mm. You know, he started doing all that banging his head like at the 2 minute mark. At that point, he was fully possessed, and they was like, we gotta kill him right now so that way we can have him forever. And because of that, they were trying to convince her to kill him so they can have him forever. Oh, they was manipulating her. Yeah.
Okay, I get it now.
Yeah, so they was like, Your dad did this. Your dad killed him, so now you gotta kill him. So they was manipulating Mia. And the reason they was able to manipulate her is because she held the hand for over 90 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
So.
And then they used her mom.
To manipulate her. And then they used that vision of Riley being tortured in hell to manipulate her. Like, you gotta free his soul. You know, you gotta kill him so that way he'll be good.
Wow.
And use her mom to deliver that message.
Wow.
Yeah. So I understand why she was doing it, because it's like, to see a loved one, like someone you truly miss, you will probably believe him. Like, I wanna say, like, if I was in that situation, I'm like, nah, you dead, there's no way. But to really do that, like to see, if I saw my dad, oh man, I don't know how the hell I would react. So that's how I connect to it. Like, if I was in that situation, would I be strong enough to know this person is lying? And how do you know? Nobody else has been through it before, too. So,
but when you think about it, in a lot of scary movies, they use people's loved ones that passed
away to manipulate
them.
And the thing is, we kept hearing like little bombs. I mean, like little clues where they'll say, oh, they can imitate your loved ones. Oh, they'll do this. So, yeah, I knew the daddy didn't do it. But
I was convinced. Yeah. I was convinced. Well, anyways, that was a great movie. I recommended it.
Yeah, you know, that
was my movie choice.
Yeah.
And
good job.
I give it a 2 thumbs up. It was great.
And not even while we even doing this reaction, she always picked good movies. Like, I don't like to pick the movies because like half the time I thought, oh, it's gonna be good and it sucks. And she don't miss.
It's very true.
Yeah.
It's very true.
But hopefully you enjoyed yourself. Hopefully this is not the last reaction.
Thank you for having me.
Hey, y'all, hit that like button. Hey, make sure this get 1 million views, because if it get 1 million views, I'm pretty sure she'll be back again. You know, but thanks, babe. I love you. I appreciate
you. Love you too.
And I love you guys. I appreciate you. Again, what was y'all favorite parts? Make sure you guys put that in the comments below. Let's have a good discussion about it. And we will contemplate on what's the next movie that we're going to do together.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Thanks again. Appreciate y'all. And I'll holler at y'all later.
Bye.
Peace.